And last one remains, Lord Victor Nefarius himself. And yeah, I have no idea what this true form will mean this time around, so let's just get on with it and see what happens there, because I have absolutely no idea. Let's try again the hunter, I don't know what to expect.
Versus Nefarian.
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
Yep, quick shot, Mad Scientist, Hunter's Mark. Alright. It could be possible.
Job done.
Greedy. Behold the true power of Nefarian.
Wow, 50 shield, okay, that's great. 20 plus shield, 80 life. Damn it. Damn it, that's going to be tough. It's really going to be so tough.
The hunter becomes the hunted. For Blackwing!
Yeah. That's this gorgeous tempo swing. And what do you send me? It's damage randomly. Actually, this is a pretty good situation for this. Explosive trap. Flame strike on this, okay. Do you think so?
I am sending my minions to destroy you, Blackwing.
If you think so.
Not heroic mode.
Oh, come on. So no, yeah. No help from Ragnaros instead. Just this die insect, it seems. That's not cool. His direction. Alrighty. That's cool. Might as well play this. Yeah. Oi, 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 don't hit the 2-1. Anything else but not the 2-1. Seriously? Come on, you had much better targets here. Bad luck, bad luck, bad luck. All I can say. Well, that's sweet. Well, I can say that this deck is definitely not the right one. And I'm feeling that. That. Actually, the Paladin with the Equality and Wild Pyromancer might not be a bad idea. Because this ain't going well. Okay, skill command. That's at least this. But yeah, I did not really get all that far. I killed 28 lives, so I basically killed him. But I have to kill him thrice over, so fortunately not enough. Yeah, nice combo for you right there. Okay, so Hunter was a bad idea. Yeah, the paladin is going to make an appearance again.
Uther versus Nefarian!
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
I will fight with honor.
Humility, possibly Argent Protectors, at least one of those. Or a early round play. Could be nice.
Well met.
I am the master here. Behold the true power of Nefarian! Infinite men! Armor dragon scales!
Okay, so one part of the nice combo is in my hand. That's nice to see.
Does the light forsake you? I wield the power of Blackwing.
Seemed like he didn't have a dragon in his hand. Oh, that's a new one. An unexpected one, to be honest. But well, I'll take that. Without second thought.
Looks like you needed some help.
No, no! I will destroy you!
Wind Fury, interesting. Well, you will get weaker. 5. Ah, that would be just dead. So I'm gonna wait for Wild Pyromancer to clear the table before I actually play you.
My work is paramount. Leave me alone.
Oh. Huh. Oh, oh, oh.
I am sending my minions to destroy you, Blackwing.
Not in heroic mode.
Seems like a good idea for Coghammer. For Coghammer, and then humility in you. Next up.
For justice. For justice.
I'm kinda like looking forward to consecration the next turn. It might be a simple consecration right there.
Last warning.
Well.
Last warning.
Let's do this. Let's see what happens. Flame strike happens. Damn you. Damn you, damn you, damn you. Really. But anyway, consecration is happening. Yeah, because simply it has to keep you at bay.
For justice.
Tail swipe. Nasty one, a volcanic drake. Huh. Okay. Alright. Well, what do we play? Ecoin Ooze with Argent Protector. And this guy. It's the only reasonable action right now. Oh. That's unexpected. That's seriously unexpected. Okay. Okay. Well. At least there's that. But I can really kill you rather comfortably here. Oops. Eye for an eye. but yeah, this could somehow work out if I get a bit better luck. Doesn't seem so hopeless, really.
Uther versus Nefarian!
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
I will fight with honor.
No, neither of those is good enough.
Job's done.
Well met.
Quality is nice. That's great to be seen there.
Behold the true power of Nefarian! Infinite mana, armored dragon scales.
And I didn't have another dragon. Interesting. Well, of course, I'm not going to use that opportunity to actually kill you cheaply.
Does the light forsake you?
My work is paramount. Leave me alone.
Nice. Why did you use extra claw? Well, that was a terrible bug for the AI, but I'll take that. Really? Heavy Fury, nice. Now the extra dragon help. That's not bad. Yeah, he has the flame strike. I don't really want to play into that. I'm just gonna keep it. Hope he plays it now. He plays just Cleave. Lesson of Might.
I wield the power.
Corruptor. Without the dragon still. Yes, so we have the combo in hand and we can actually kill you. But right now I need to somehow solve the issue at hand, so to play the Wind Fury and at least draw some removal or possibly the 5-4 minion that's on the table there.
For Blackwing.
Or neither. That's actually pretty cool.
Not on my watch.
Obviously.
Reporting for duty. For justice.
The battle.
Yeah, I'll try to keep this alive and see what happens. Oh, he draws a quality himself. Yeah, that's swipe. But it's actually not bad because it will allow me to kill him without any problems. Of course, sucks that I kinda need more healing here.
I wield the power.
Okay, Corruptor still without dragons? No, this time you have a dragon in your hand. Hammer of Wrath. Ahem. To
reporting for two arms,
man. Quartermaster. Can we survive this? I'll risk it. Without risking any heroic difficulty, you rarely can actually achieve anything. Spell gone. Going to face Dragon Breath. Into this guy and Twilight Orb, yeah. I could have used one more minion on your part of the side of the table, but this ain't all that bad. Five health. Can reduce you. No, that's not really worth it.
Duty call. The battle. The battle.
Bite. He really likes putting me near to death. He really likes that quite a lot.
The battle.
Why not? It will at least allow me some multiple options there. Eevee of course doesn't play Flame Strike right there. Oh, that's unexpected. That's unexpected, GG. And bad manners on top of that by healing it. Oh, so that's what you learned there. Okay. I could use a bit more healing there. So let's see what we can actually change in the deck. Heroic Chromie is gone. So let's change it in something more useful for my current situation. Yeah. Doomsayer. Doomsayer. Not really all that awesome in this. In this game. Same goes for Blessing of Kings. But how about playing Chromagus right there on you? Can I survive that long? Possibly I can. So let's play Chromagus. Chromagus. For the fun. Go to Zatis Ozone Neb, not a bad idea. Actually better than Chromagus. And I wanted some of the healers, so that's definitely healbots. And take healbot, and what I'm going to replace. Cockhammer. Texture bit useful, humility once. Icoinus. Yeah, I can just remove Icoinus because this doesn't serve any purpose any longer. Since I've removed the Blessing of Kings. He doesn't run any weapon. Emperor Thoris Sun to make things cheaper. Yeah, could work. Sylvanas as well. And I'm kinda curious about my favorites. Youthful Blue Masters, where are you? Here you are. Of Cockhammer number 1 and Humility number 2. So this is Heroic Nefarian. This is Heroic Nefarian, and let's go. Hope for a better result this time. The Paladin seems to be a decentish deck against this guy, so let's hope some adjustments make it the perfect one.
Uther versus Nefarian!
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
I will fight with honor.
Behold the true power of Nefarian! Infinite men! Armored dragon scales! Does the light forsake you?
And he goes with secret. A lot of cheaper guys. Yep, and claw. We'll probably go in him. Yep. Yep, that's unfortunate. Pretty much. So what do you send me? The Daunter. Well, that's nice. Let's hope this is a good secret. Come on, it's Repentance! Well. Really, what else can I do here? I need to put it back in hand. I want to keep it and play with Argent Protector. So. Ay, this is getting out of hand. Oh, we have the Aldor Peacekeeper here, so that's at least something to help us. Get rid of you. I'll risk it, waiting a bit more. Wow, that's what you steal, really? Okay. RNG. And this really did not help at all.
Not on my watch.
Reporting for duty.
Cleave. Okay, that went rather decently well at least. Oh, he had this surprise waiting for me. Well, that's it then. That did not work out very well. Another attempt will be needed. It's cool, big game hunter, not so much true civil champion, also not so much, I could use better cards. For the earlier game, mind control is nice, like Pyromancer for the combo with equality as well. So let's hope this time it works better.
Behold the true power of Nefarian! Infinite man! Armor dragon scales! Does the light forsake you?
And another secret and almost unkillable Twilight Drake.
Adventure! Looks like you needed some help.
No! I will destroy you!
Reporting for duty.
For justice!
Might as well. Oh well. Come on, I needed some extra minion from you. But you did not give one. You did not give one. In fury. Argent protector on you. That means that the secret is either avenge or redemption. Another secret. Angry dragon.
Do you need a blessing?
Do you need blessing? Do you need a blessing? Give me this one. Yeah, I got the worst. Well, let's see then. Top of it. I should have went to face first. And Avenge, of course, rub it in, of course.
More training?
No, I'm sorry, that's not really more training for you, darling.
For justice.
We really need a very good RNG to get the right correct draw, as we did in the previous rounds with Chromagus, for example. So I might be thinking about some other deck that might be a bit more reliable, though not really sure what that could be.
Uther versus Nefarian!
Well. My personal sanctum, hero.
I will fight with honor.
Job's done.
Behold the true power of Nefarian! Infinite man! Armor dragon scales! Paladin, does the light forsake? For Blackwing!
Hmm. Okay, Divine Shield removed. And what do you send me? Oh, 6 damage, sure. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I actually helped quite a lot. That's actually not bad at all. Come on. Oh, really? Such an ultimate table clear. I kinda want to keep him on board for the consecration there. Dragon Consort. Another Dragon Consort. And a secret. Oh, hello, an oil drone. That's a useful one to have.
For justice.
Okay. That's interesting. That's interesting. Yeah, redemption. And what do you give me? Gorehound, that's it. Okay, I need to change this deck because it's not working all that well. He seems to be having a lot of trouble going into minions. He goes to face all too many times. Maybe something to make his minions easier to kill. Well, that would definitely be and better to actually trade. Just remove the Brewmaster. Glued. Repentance. Make his minions weak. Together with Noble Sacrifice to give me some protection extra. Haldor Peacekeeper Humility could be nice as well. But what do we remove? The Healbot, at least one. One might control deck. I kinda like to survive as much as I can in the early game. But that means I could also use some extras here. Let's just remove my control deck and reduce the Goghammer because it's pretty useful. Seal of Light for some nice healing could be fun. To get rid of the fairy dragons and those to potentially Humility less, Noble Sacrifice less. How about this one for a deck?
Uther versus Nefer.
Welcome to
my personal sanctum hero.
I will fight with honor.
And equality and seal of light, I can keep that. That's pretty useful for a starting consecration. Why not? But still, I would like some minions as well. And Argent Protector is not bad. Yeah, I just wish this animation could be skipped. Such a waste of time every time.
Armor dragon scales. Paladin, does the light forsake you?
Interesting, he doesn't go face, but anyway, not bad, I'll take that. And 6 damage dealer, that's cool. It's actually cool for consecration next turn. Yes, that's going to happen.
For Blackwing!
Ah, secret, damn you.
I am sending my minions to destroy you, Blackwing.
Not in heroic mode.
This changes my plans a little, I think. I much rather kill you right now. What is it? Redemption. Okay. That's actually pretty cool.
The battle.
Oh, flame strike, yeah. That 6 couldn't have stayed there.
Reporting for duty. For justice.
So, give me some strong minion that I can kill easily. Paladin Secret and Twilight Drake here. Nice. Hungry dragon. Yes, and you have quartermaster. Nothing else, but that is enough. Now we have to play it wisely.
To battle!
We didn't really, but still, it's okay.
The battle.
For Blackwing.
You're going to crush her. Oh. That's a strong one, but I can be Game Hunter, so no problem. Or Elder Peacekeeper, so I'm not really worried. What's happening now? Nothing, so I just kill you. And it's a Repentance, fine. Repentance, and what else? Shall I just keep your attack down? Yes, because you are going for face quite fondly. Quite fondly, and I can't really risk you losing this health here. So let's just go into you. Yeah. I'm risking another flame strike, but it's not really like I have much of a choice. Holy Wrath. Ooh, got lucky. That was swipe. Yeah, that went definitely well for him. At any rate, Repentance and Guardian of Kings are pretty cool for me right now. Well, that's not all that useful right now. I still need to kill it.
Reporting for duty.
Not on my watch.
Flame strike. And dragon's breath. Damn you. Damn you, damn you, damn you, and still have full hand pretty much.
I can fix anything.
Well, shielded minibot, where are you? As the only mech, or actually it's not. Anti-heal bot will serve nicely as well. Right now this is a good idea for equality. I need to remove these strong guys.
To battle
for justice.
Yeah, I need to pop the potential. Yes, 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 yes. So that's you dead. Redemption, okay. It's a bit unfortunate, and I need to deal damage to face with the five, really.
I wield the power.
Lickling Corruptor. Without a dragon in hand, nice. Divine Shield on this. Yeah. And where are you going with this? Yes, yes, yes. That was well played from you, damn it. That was well played.
To battle!
Do you like to play with fire?
Redemption again.
Running the program for justice.
Reporting for duty.
But I'm out of cards, and he has a full hand. So this pretty much tells me, especially now, that I'm GG'd. He didn't really spill his hand so that I could annihilate it through my equality. So that's definitely bad news for me. Coghammer. Well, that's at least something.
For justice.
Reporting for your battle.
My work is paramount. Leave me alone.
And no dragon in hand, so you have just some spells, I guess, in there. Okay. Just some spells in hand then.
Reporting for duty. To battle. To battle.
For justice.
Hmm. Ay, that's a strong guy. Ah. Nice. That comes in handy right there. Sacrifice, fine. Unless I get a healer. Well.
Follow the rule.
That makes me live for at least a bit longer. Right now, I need to kill any one of you. Doesn't really matter which one. Consecration, no! It's a terribly good draw for him. And unfortunately, that's it. Galtuzad should have come like, I don't know, 5 turns earlier, when I had nothing to play. But this really looked well. Oh, another consecration right there. But still, this was doing decently well, this deck, in controlling him. If I got the secrets earlier, the repentance, I could have actually controlled him much better, so if I get bad luck, it could work alright. So let's hope for the best.
Uther versus Nefarian.
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
I will fight with honor.
Yeah, those two can be kept.
Job's done.
Behold the true power of Nefarian! Infinite man! Armor dragon scales!
And Kel'Thuzad right here. Nice. Nice. Possibly if the game goes at least as well as the previous one, could really save my skin there. If I can play him somewhere in the middle. Twilight Drake. What else? Draconid Crusher. Oh, that's a bit of a strong one. I'm afraid. But we get a taunter.
No, I will destroy you.
We can actually divine shield up. So let's see how this works. Yeah, Cleave. Please miss him. Oh, no. Yay. But at least the strong guy is gone. Yes, you are not. And next, through Silver Champion into you. Control you. Dragons in hand, yeah, maybe not anymore. So what do we get? Ah, young priestess, just this girl. And a claw. To face. Claw right into face and another secret, wow. not boding well for me. It's not boding well for me at all. Especially now that I know what the secrets potentially are.
For justice.
And he has the valve. Oh, damage. That's damn lot. 16 damage. Oh, that's even more. That's even more and even more dangerous. And even though he doesn't have anything else to play, well, I can humiliate you. Can humiliate you, but still you have too much damage here. It's
Do you like to play with fire?
Reporting for duty.
Yeah.
For justice.
Running program.
Unfortunately. Attempt number I don't know what. I'd kinda like to include the Sylvanas for the steal in there. She seemed kinda okay, so not really sold on her being bad. Master for battle is not really doing enough here. I think I'm just gonna replace it. Place it into three. Master for battle remove. Quartermaster remove. Yeah, let's include some interesting minions. How about Goblin Sapper? He has a lot of cards quite often. And Illuminator to actually heal me up. Yeah, that's an interesting one. I could add him, or rather her. But I was looking forward to some strongish minions from the other side of all this. Kinda interested in Sludge Belcher twice. You would be able to stop the strong minions cropping up there. Sylvanas is something I really want in. So probably just replace the Illuminator I just put in. Yes. Is there nothing else that I can replace? With the same effect. Okay, so let's try this adjusted deck.
Uther versus Nefarian!
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
I will fight with honor.
Repentance, awesome number one play that could help me out, and yes, it's not bad.
Well met.
I am the master here. Behold the true power of Nefarian. Dragon scales.
Reporting for duty.
Paladin, does the light forsake you?
Okay, so let's just wait what he sends me this time. Fury one. Okay, so I'm just gonna remove your attack. Include the Infuri. Kill you. Since you can't that easily kill this guy. But you probably use Flame Strike. Oh, you won't. Okay. And Negi. Interesting indeed. And Claw. That doesn't really help you, so that's going to face.
I am sending my minions to destroy you, Blackwing.
And I could actually make this count very well. I can't, because I would be needing one extra mana there for this. Or what I was planning. I was planning for equality, killing this guy, Aldor, and giving Verily Ash the Divine Shield to actually allow it to kill two guys at once. Which is not really possible right now. But I will still play the Coghammer, I think. Yes, this one got lucky.
For justice.
You are dead. Through redemption. Damn you. That's not cool.
Last warning.
Last warning. I kinda need to kill at least one of the dragons. Then put the dent into you. Nice. It's actually pretty nice that he did this. Noble sacrifice is going to come in handy right there. But first, it's Sludge Belcher. And who am I removing?
For justice.
You. End of protection, damn it. Alright. 8 life with all this on the table. Doesn't bode well. It doesn't really bode well at all. These two must be played assuredly.
For justice.
This could work out if he doesn't destroy them on one, just like that, because of the secret I have. Yep, that's nice. That's nice, but unfortunately that's it.
For justice.
Unless it's an Avenge. In which case I would have been able to kill it through Big Game Hunter. But unfortunately it isn't. So we need another try, but this was better. This was better. He was getting very low on cards. And once he runs out of steam, I should be able to out-control him. Damn it.
Uther versus Nefarian.
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
I will fight with honor.
Cockhammer. Actually, all this can stay. Cockhammer could be pretty useful later on there. An Alder Peacekeeper. Interesting options opening before us.
The true power of Nefarian! Evening Man! Armor Dragon Scales! Does the light forsake you? Adventurer! Looks like you need some help.
I will keep that for next guy. Next strong guy that comes up, actually. Right now I'm in a pretty good position. Oh well, not any longer. But yes, at least I kept the Son of the Flame to get rid of this guy. Repentance, nice. That's this. Builded minibot. Repentance is coming up for sure. There's not much doubt about that. Cockhammer.
Yeah.
And kill you. Probably could have done it the other way around. Depends how he plays this. If he goes 3-2 first, no he doesn't. Oh, he doesn't even need it, so I didn't really play it bad. I played it pretty much okay. Repentance doing its job, nice. But Hand of Protection, no. That's not the correct one I wanted here. Oh my god, 12 just like that. No. Oh my. This is so annoying. This is so freaking annoying. Ah, such a shame. It was going so well until the moment he doubled the attack. Oh, and drew this. Yeah, okay. Ah, then this is a frustrating guy. This is even more luck dependent than the first one. Ralizagor. That wasn't as annoying as these guys.
versus Nefarian.
Welcome to my first.
Okay, Hammer and Oyotron consecration.
I will fight with honor.
Yeah, okay. I can play with that. And with equality as well.
Behold the true power of Nefarian! Infinite men! Armored dragon scales!
And equality number 2. Alright, so we have both of those in my hand. But right now I could use the Pyromancer to supplement it. I actually did not get this combo as long as I can remember in this match. Chester actually makes me wonder if I'm running them, but yes, I am. That's the basis of this deck, really. So where are they? Yeah, insect.
No, no! I will destroy you!
Yeah. Of course you will. Right. So that's this. I could cock into you. I hope I hit you. Or I could just equality everyone and wait. Yeah. You should be killing both of those guys against it. If everything goes at least decently well. Consort and Grey Dragon, okay. Yeah. That went really well. That went really well, actually.
Not in heroic mode.
Yeah, and now I hop into you. Come on, he goes to face. That's the worst case scenario ever. 13 damage to face, it's not nice. If I got a bit luckier, this game could have been going very, very nicely. Yeah, he got both of those twos. Damn it. But no dragons in hand. Okay. Seal of Light, that's not enough.
To battle.
Hey, I screwed it up again.
For justice.
But still, this wasn't going really well. From the that's done deal. From the time that the random did not hit at least one of the minions, so yes. What could I do to make this deck better? I don't really think as much I could do. It all depends on luck quite a lot, and I'm not really getting it.
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
Humility, yeah, I'm gonna keep. Not through Silver Champion, though. I'm kinda thinking if not replace True Silver Champion, because it's not really all that great. It's not doing a whole lot. I actually might want to do that, because all these minions that I'm dealing with Ace are dealing a whole lot of damage to me. And I kinda want to avoid that, so potentially removing the weapons might not be that bad an idea. Replacing them with something, I don't know, that would allow me to kill the guy better. Yeah, but I try that in my next run.
Does the light forsake you?
Well, at this point in the game, actually, mind control tech would not be bad at all. And from my previous experience, these situations are happening quite often around this turn 3-4. So instead of the weapons, if I included those, it might actually be worth it. This is pretty very bad.
For justice.
Especially now.
Reporting for duty.
That's 712 damage. Oh, that's a whole lot.
I wield the power of Black.
And that's it again. Yeah, so I'm just gonna replace the deck with something more useful because this isn't working. As we can see. Yep. Yep, Heroic Nefarian number 4. And yes, remove True Silver Champion, Seal of Light, and include Mind Control Tech times 2, and another 2 useful cards. What would those be? What would those be? Emperor Cobra maybe? Could be fun. I need something to kill 5 and 6 health. Pretty much. Doomsayer. Not really a bad idea. All that much. How about those hungry dragons against him? Yeah, I could actually use them. They might be able to give me some kind of an edge. Cockhammer, remove. Those dragons, yeah. They might be useful. Alright. Repentance, Aldor. Aldor, I'm gonna keep. Repentance, Swell. But I'm not gonna play Repentance on turn 1. I'm gonna keep it.
Well met.
For a better position.
Behold the true power of Nefarian! Infinite man! Armored dragon scales!
But now it would be a good time to play Repentance.
Paladin, does the light forsake you? For Blackwing!
Nice. Nice, nice, and I'll be able to Aldor Peacekeeper him pretty nicely on curve, so that's fine. Or I could also Anoviotr on him.
Looks like you needed some help.
Mm-hmm.
No, no.
That's much better.
I will destroy you.
Yeah, Repentance doesn't hurt me, and I play another Repentance. And I have another 6 damage here. Wow, that's really going rather well. Another Paladin secret from him. Looking character. Yeah, this is an unfortunate development. Right now, consecration would be golden.
I am sending my minions to destroy
you. Oh, I didn't get it. That's a shame.
Not in heroic mode.
Hey. Anyway, I can at least keep it alive a bit longer. It's a shame that he got just this one. Could have been anything else. Yeah. Oh, so close, but so far away. It was a brilliant start. Brilliant start, really. But yeah, this looked very nice. This looked promising. This is really interesting, but still, there seems to be another way. It can't be so hard to win him. Really.
Uther versus Nefarian!
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
I will fight with honor.
Equality, Doomsayer, humility. That's interesting. That could work out.
Behold the true power of Nefarian! Infinite man! Armored dragon scales!
The end is coming!
So, will he play anything against this? Kinda curious if he will drop his mates on the board or if he will just pass. Just passes. Okay. Well, that basically gave me a turn. That's not a bad thing.
Looks like you need some help.
No, no.
Forgot about this one. Damn it, could have played him. But still, I will probably play Equality right now.
I wield the power of Black Wolf.
I am sending my minions to destroy you, Black Wolf.
Not
or will I? One thing I know for sure is humility on you. Next thing that I no. It's another one guy. Live in lava. Live in lava? No. I'm gonna keep you. Secret. Flame strike, really. But at least you have 4 now, so I'll be able to mind control something. Hopefully it will be the 3-5. Yep, that's a nice compliment to you. It didn't go as well as I had hoped. Going face right now, though. Quality seems like a good idea. Repentance as well. Reinforcements also. Avenge, no problem. Counting with that. And right now is a good place for living lava. Oh, but at least he uses double. He uses both of those spells, that's nice. Extra attack. Yeah, that hurts. That hurts, but still. Results in this Sludge Belcher or Sylvanas? Sludge Belcher and this guy. Dragon's Breath. Another spell gone. And bite. Okay, that's favorable solution to the situation. That's a favorable solution to the situation, which means I will just put up Sylvanas and another Silverhand recruit to actually stay nicely on curve. Dragon's Breath, get rid of the Taunter, Fairy Dragon to waste my repentance, come on. That should have been better, but still, ah, there's another one.
Battle.
Goodbye. Face, face. Guardian, repentance. Dragon Consort, nice. That's a good target for repentance. Angry Dragon. We get an Eggy. Okay. Okay, and another secret. So what is the correct way to play this right now? Sludge Belcher should come in. Yes, it should come in. The secret it's not. It's not repentance. And next. Next, you need to be careful here. I want to test with Sylvanas. Okay, so we're fine. We are fine then. I might as well consecrate you, I think. I might as well consecrate you. Kill both of you. Redemption, yes. That went rather well, and he's kinda low on cards. So this might potentially work out for me. A bite, yeah, that doesn't do anything because it doesn't go through. He doesn't even attack. Not really sure why. Wow, okay. Now this is what I was looking for. Wow, this is looking almost too perfect. Almost too perfect. Avenging Wrath. Yeah, it didn't do a whole lot. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm liking this a lot. A whole lot. Hungry Dragon, fine. Blessing of Might, absolutely fine. What next? End of Protection, fine. That's it, that's it. Just this. Okay, great. I'm actually going to steal you, I think. Or not? Oh, I don't know. Well, I need to get through you. I need to get through you. You guys are going face. Most definitely. You as well. And six, yeah, might just as well pop you. Yeah.
For Blackwing.
Lesson of Wisdom on whom? Yeah, this one, so you're not getting extra card. Well, yeah, going through to face, but you're not attacking because of the girl to Zat, yeah. Well, that's your problem, not mine. Anyway, this happens. This is happening. Come on, this shouldn't be getting away from me. The final push. Avenging Wrath, yeah, I shouldn't have enough damage. Even if it held that face, which it won't. Nice! Finally, everything went according to how it should have been going from the start. Finally. Finally. Really. Finally! Damn it! Damn you, damn you, damn you, finally! Die! With one of yours! Yes! Heroic difficulty, wow! This was a toughie. This was a difficult one, the same as the first guy. But this was a much more seriously difficult one. Okay. So after some nice attempts and a lot of frustration on this heroic difficulty, the Blackwing Claire is finally beaten. Wow. And that's it for the Blackwing Claire. Okay, join me next week for for the last wing, which is the hidden laboratory. I'll be streaming again at the same time at about 10 plus GMT, which is around midday in Central European summertime. And well, I've been Blackadder at Blackadder's place, and thank you for watching. By the way, I'm also playing in the NVIDIA Pro-Am tournament, so if you want to see me play some tournament games, you might want to tune in about 10 PM on Thursday. That's usually when these games are played, so stay tuned for that if you are interested. Again, thank you for watching and see you later.